What new challenges are you facing in your career?
Think they're just the old challenges resurfacing. Keeping up technology, has been a challenge. My career has spanned the technological revolution. Every time I make a movie, it's a new world. It's a new world when I start the movie from when I end the movie. I was one of the first films to be cut on a non-digital, a non-linear editing system. And it was called, we went with D-Vision that like is now kaput. Nobody even really remembers it. Last night I spent a lot of time just trying to figure out how I want to shoot this next film. Like, what camera do I want to use? Right now I'm working on upgrading my knowledge about cameras in the field so that I can speak intelligently. I know I'll still shoot the same way, and but I need to be able to speak about it with the other professionals to get what I need to get. It's like a whole new language. That's kind of hard for me because I'm not a techie. I'm just not. I'm really intuitive, and my camera work is really good, but I don't like to be bothered with, I just want like a good camera that I can move with in a lot of different situations. But the best cameras now, you need to constantly be focusing. You need to be on top of all these different things. And I look at the picture and they look so beautiful, but I'm like, is that really how I shoot? So that's a challenge because the technology is evolving and you may not be. And the challenges I had with my first documentary are the same now. Like, where do you get the money to do it? In some, it actually is easier now because you don't need $200,000 just to start shooting. You can just have a camera and start shooting it yourself. You can edit it at home with minimal investment. The only real money you need is at the very end for the finishing cost. But if you have a decent film, you can find the money for that. So that's a little easier. But the market has changed too, so that there's less end game money for documentaries. There's more expectation that you'll just do it out of the goodness of your heart. And so more and more career documentarians are people with another form of income, which I don't have. So it's a challenge.